Hey, what's up, folks? In this video, I'm going to show you how to create LOD meshes for your models in Unity with just a few clicks. So the first thing you want to do is get this asset from Assetstore, and I will link this in the description. So after we've installed that asset, we can create LODs for our models. So here I have this model of a lion sculpture that has 160,000 triangles. Alright, so if I switch to the wireframe mode, you can see that it is a very high poly mesh. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna duplicate this game object, and in the duplicate, I'm going to select the game object with the mesh renderer and the mesh filter on it. And I'm going to add the optimize mesh script. We have a slider for the quality. And here in 0.5, if we click on optimize mesh, you can see that the polygons have been reduced. And now we can save this optimized mesh by clicking on this save mesh button. And I'm going to save it here. And then we're going to optimize it again. And I'm going to again save it. And then we're gonna bring it all the way down to 0.1 and optimize it again. So as you can see, now we have a very low poly mesh. And again, I'm going to save it. Alright, so now that we have these different meshes with different poly counts, we don't need this game object anymore. Back to our original game object, we're going to duplicate this game object with the mesh renderer on it. So we have three more meshes, so I'm gonna have three more of these, and I'm gonna give it these optimized meshes. And now here on the game object, I'm going to add an LOD group. And here for the first LOD, we're gonna give it this mesh. For the second LOD, we're gonna give it this. For this one, we give it that one. And we need one more LOD, so we're gonna insert one here at the end. And now our model has LODs, and you can't even notice it, which is a really good thing. If we switch to wireframe mode, as you can see, as the camera gets further, the polygon count also reduces, which helps with the performance. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and stay tuned for more videos.